statement from the desk of Honorable Finance Minister that Air India will be disinvested by 31st March of 2020. Sir, so far my knowledge goes, not a single bid was received last time. My question before Honorable Minister is, can
airports, question is about airports.
Yeah, my question.
You are asking about airline.
Yeah, my question before Honorable Minister is, can it be ensured that not a single employee will be losing his job after the investment? Because they are very much scared.